three students with three different ideas and three different personalities, all trying to work on a project together. Smooth sailing, easy peasy lemon squeezy, a piece of cake, or a recipe for disaster. Can these students get rid of some pesky viruses, or will they get a little bit of help from some powerful friends along the way? Let's see if this really is the best day of their lives.
Thank you.
watch some vines, look at funny films, watch Dude Perfect or TikTok, and then get clickbaited and really lose some time. Huh? Tic Tac? I thought that was a breath mint. Seriously, dude? You lost me at memes. What in the world is a meme?
Oh, I know this. It's a humorous image, video, piece of text that is copy, often with slight variations, and spread rapidly by internet users.
Huh? That totally went right over my head. It just means it's a funny picture with something written on it that makes you laugh, like this one.
Word document. How do we fix this, and how do we get out of here?
The only way that you can make it out of here now is by winning the game.
Winning the game? Oh man, I'm so not good at games.
Game is my middle name. Just tell me what I need to do. Put me in, coach. I can totally do this.
Thank you.
delicious.
Okay, so maybe I am a bit tricky. But let's get back to the rules of the game. You have to seek out people in history or present day that have always tried to be their best selves. They need to show strength, purpose, determination, and good old-fashioned grit.
Wow, that's not an easy task. I hope these students can do this. Even though I helped trick them into clicking on the gift, I want them to succeed. This wasn't my contract. I'm out.
Well, I don't need you anyway. You will be visited by other partners in virus creating crime. If you seek out these people and what makes them their best selves, the viruses will each hand you a piece for the game board.
And why do you want to keep us here?
Good question. With your expertise with computers, with your great way of being able to create memes, and with your uncanny sense of getting clickbaited, you're all useful creatures.
Wow, you really are a virus villain.
And here I thought that we just had a virus. Come to find out the virus is also a villain. Yikes.
So, only when all the pieces fit onto this game board will it have enough power to send you back to your classroom. If not, you will stay in my world forever.
Forever? Man, that's a long time.
I can't believe this. I think I need a joke right now. Let me think. Got one.
You need a joke? Get yourself together. This is no time for jokes.
I'm always up for jokes. I even wake up with them in my mind.
What did the spider do with the computer?
I'm so bad at this, I have no idea.
Had sticky webs all over the desktop?
Yuck.
Nope, what did the spider do with the computer? Made a website. Get it? The spider made a website. Man, I cracked myself up.
Start researching.
But I see another pop-up that I want to look at.
No!
Stop right there! It looks like you definitely need some help here.
Uh-oh. If Supergirl is here, this can't be a good thing to me. I see this is going to be trickier than I thought. I need to go plot their demise.
Supergirl? What in the world are you doing here? I thought you would be off saving people that needed more saving than us.
Well, I am faster than a speeding bullet, more powerful than a locomotive, and able to sweep tall buildings in a single bound, just like my cousin Superman.
I can't believe you would be here for just us kids.
Is it true that you have X-ray vision?
First, I do have X-ray vision, and second, I'm willing to help anyone that I can. In fact, I'm only one call away.
Thank you.
computer. Let me see. I think I can fix this. Good to go. Now you can Google famous people who have shown strength.
Oh, I knew that. Sure you did. You didn't even know how to turn the computer on.
Hey, now that the computer is working, let's get back to business so we can win this game. Look at all the Google searches that pop up about famous people showing strength. Oh no, what is going on?
Is it running away?
No, but it is spinning.
Spinning?
Waiting to load the information.
Oh, I think we have found some important people that have the strength to follow their dreams.
You were able to find people who have the strength to succeed. I'm sorry, I cannot continue on to help you, but I have given you a game piece to get you back home.
Supergirl, where are you going?
My time here is done. It is now up to you to finish the research and win the game.
But we still need you.
Yeah, and I still want to see you fly. We can't do this without you.
You are much stronger than you appear. Trust me, you've got the eye of a tiger.
I'm going to go to the next one.
they do have the eye of a tiger. Let's continue to look for the last two groups of people that have shown purpose and determination.
This calls for another joke.
You were able to find some people who had a purpose and succeeded. I am sorry that I can't continue on to help you, but I have given you a game piece. That should help get you back home.
Flash, where are you going?
My time here is done. It is now up to you to finish the research, win the game, and get back home.
But we still need you.
Yeah, and I still want to see you run.
We can't do this without you.
If there is one thing you remember today, remember that life doesn't give us purpose. We give life purpose. You have a purpose. Now go count on each other to find it.
Thank you. secret code because it left its windows open. Get it? That's a secret.
What do you get when you cross a computer with a lifeguard?
A screensaver. Get it? A screensaver?
Jeepers. These are getting worse every time.
Not get another piece to the game.
What did you do again?
What? I only clicked on this pop-up. What? What's wrong with wanting a free smartphone?
What? What?
You see, you can resist a free smartphone, huh? Gotcha. Does this mean I'm not really getting a free phone?
That free smartphone pop-up ad gets them every time.
People really believe they're gonna get a free phone. You know, since you put it that way, it does make me feel like I have to keep taking advantage of people. This wasn't my contract. I'm out of here.
Your computer won't turn back on. I drained the battery.
I'll just plug it back in. Somewhere around here.
Good luck finding an outlet, wherever here is.
The virus means that it won't charge back up. The battery is totally useless.
That's right. There is no way that you will be able to get a new battery for your computer. I think that means all the virus is met and you lose.
Wait, I don't think all is lost yet.
Wonder Woman? Oh no! The last of truth, she's gonna know that I'm not telling the truth about the battery. They can plug it back in. They don't really need a new one. I better go see if I can still plot their demise.
Wonder Woman? What are you doing here?
I heard that you kids were in trouble and I wanted to help.
Did you fly here in your invisible jet?
I'd love to see that. Oh wait, I forgot. It's invisible.
It would be hysterical to see you run around and try to find your invisible jet. That would be hilarious.
I did get here on my jet, and I heard that you need to research famous people who have overcome obstacles and succeeded.
Oh, we keep coming upon roadblocks all the time.
Did I just hear someone say roadblocks?
Yeah, like we have time to play that video game right now. What can we do, Wonder Woman?
Let me see what I can do to get you up and running. You can continue your research.
Thank you so much. We can finish our research, get out of here, and go home. We found some interesting people who certainly show determination.
October 14th, 1947, find the experimental building. Edswin at Mach 1.
My name is Abby Wambach, and I have made it here out of pursuing goals. I have scored 184 of them, the most by any soccer player, male or female, in American soccer history. My thought for you today is to leave now before every end, even if it's only the best. Continue to determine to pursue and do anything in your life.
Maybe we do need a little bit of hope.
help with some of our friends.
Is that a Snapchat you just received?
Are you chatting with someone while we're trying to get back home?
No, look! I just received a notification from the kids in our class that they put a slideshow together on how they can be their best selves. I wonder...
Wonder if it's joke time?
Jeepers, no more jokes.
I think this is the magic that will power us back home.
There's always Well, it finally took you long enough to finish your research. However, it looks like you three did an amazing job. I'm impressed.
You have no idea.
Yeah, I definitely had no idea.
I definitely enjoyed the jokes along the way.
Jokes?
Yeah, just an inside joke between us and some pretty incredible friends we met along the way. This really was the best day ever.
Thank you.